How are you? And welcome to the finale of season two of Roll the Tape. I'm your host, TV, and today I'm joined by...
Hi, I'm Neko. I am something. I don't...
You're something. Well, that's a good start. You know what? It's the finale. It's okay. We've had a long season. I understand.
Yeah.
Yeah, Neko's something.
I exist here.
What about the something next to you?
Hello, everybody. I am Pasa, also known as Mainliner. I am a mess. This season has been very long.
Thank you.
I enjoyed it.
Me too. I've had a good time.
Hi, everybody. I'm Alex. You might also know me as Tech. Here to hang out for the season finale. I'm excited to be here and excited to see what we're going to watch.
Hello, I'm PixZ, and I'm here along for the ride as always.
Wow. PixZ, what are the odds that you and I got seated next to each other, huh?
Wow, how crazy.
I know, it's almost like my name is above the entrance to this theater. Like, fucking crazy, right?
It's insane. It's almost like I'm in charge of you or something.
You wish.
I better not see any hand-holding, all right? Listen here, guys.
Never.
Oh, no. What we're going to do, we're going to have to blur out. Yeah. So.
Oh, okay.
Oh, speaking of, I want to say, I apologize, guys. How do we think Walter did on the editing this season? Pretty good, huh? Yeah, can we perhaps get a round of applause for Walter?
Oh, yeah.
I was clapping, but my mic didn't pick it up.
That's okay. The spit... What? You know what? Mixed reviews, and you know what? That's what I want. I want to kind of, like, belittle him a little bit. All right, kill that guy. Get him out of here. Throw him out of the theater.
I've got him out.
Get him out.
Who doesn't want the TIE fighter scream?
Oh, my God.
I have to agree. Walter has redeemed himself, so he can get a 5-minute break this time around.
All right. Just this once, Walter, okay? All right. Anyway, hi, guys. I'm TV, your host, but you already knew that. Today, we are going to be watching something very special. I've been saving this one just for the blah, 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 blah. Damn. You know what? We'll fix it in post. It's okay. Today, we're going to watch something very special. I'm going to press play. For those of you that don't know, what the fuck are you doing? This is season two, baby. Go back to season one. Watch episode one. It's the one with the guns. Anyway. Today, we are going to be watching a production by the Gun Video Catalog of San Diego, California. Can you guys see that? Everybody okay?
Thanks, Kev. Yes.
Oh my gosh.
It is so loud.
Bro, this music, though.
This music is
Kingdom.
Maybe it is. Maybe this was a prequel to Tears of the Kingdom.
Due to the graphic nature of this program, viewer discretion is advised.
It is ominous.
It is quite ominous.
What?
That's right. Law Enforcement Guide to Satanic Cults. Welcome, everybody. I hope you are so very ready.
I'm Gordon Coulter. For many years, I served as a law enforcement officer.
Cop and pastor.
Today, it's my privilege to host this program on a little-known area in law enforcement, but important to every small community.
Gotta point out, the sweater-shirt combo really does it. I mean, that gives everything away that this guy's a fucking cop.
It's the area of satanic cults and how they impact our families,
the worst kind.
Our children, and our communities.
You didn't think they could get any worse.
In satanic
also, can we throw
occultism,
up on screen ACAB? That's right, baby.
That which is good is bad, and that which
Thank
is
you,
bad
Walter.
Is good. And as you view this learning and educational tape, pay attention to notice the reverse of everything that is normal becoming abnormal. There are many crimes that are unsolved in our cities, and many of those crimes have ritualistic
crime.
Overtones. But they're hard
Sounds
to find,
like
and it's
talking
difficult
about, like, the
to find
today.
The depth of where these things go and
I mean,
who may have
equivalent.
Done them. And so
Wait,
today we hope to be able to shed some light on a dark,
gaze.
Dark area, an area that has been
these
taboo
gays have
for
recently
so many years,
gotten into gun
it is also protected by the
oh
United
God.
States Constitution and the freedom of religion. That's why it's very difficult for us as law enforcement officers to really investigate.
Words there, buddy.
But the question
I say
really
as
is,
I stutter
said,
over my words.
Freedom's end.
He said freedom of religion, and I immediately was like,
I hope that seagull poops on you.
Freedom of religion. Are you sure?
Satanic
about
that?
Cults. Wait, what the fuck is happening here?
Exist throughout the world.
Oh, is it still playing? What's going on here?
Uh-oh.
Where did the sound go?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Hang on. We're pausing. We're pausing. We got technical difficulties. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. Hang on. Listen, the cool part is we can edit all this out. Walter, fast forward. Wow, welcome back. Welcome back, guys. Did you guys enjoy? We ran up, got some snacks real quick.
Snacks?
Oh, yeah, got my Mountain Dew.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Did you get ice? I hope not. Waters it down, you know? All right, I'm going to press play. You guys let me know if you have any issues.
Exists throughout the world. However,
and if you do, blame Walter.
With the word cult. Many cults fall under the protection of the United States Constitution.
It looks like a Muppet.
When we talk of cults and Satanism from a law enforcement perspective,
what do you like about it?
We have to tread lightly. That is one of the reasons it is so difficult to investigate satanic cult activity.
I like this one because it's a skull.
We know what the satanic cult professes to believe.
Thank you.
We know what potential for violence might be if they choose to be true to their belief.
I love him.
We even have evidence here and there
that kill.
Leads us to believe that some sort of rituals are taking place. However, unless we catch them actually breaking the law, or find evidence that leads directly to participants in some illegal
They
activity.
Actually showed this to police officers. Can you believe that? Can you believe that this was official training?
Yes, I can.
Sorry, I don't 100%.
The cult explosion.
See, look
is
what they did to the
multifaceted puzzle confronting law enforcement today. Not only is it difficult for us to understand
I did
the
blood Satanism, and this is how
worship,
I turned out.
But there are deeper reasons that go beyond
the
mere lust for power, and unlimited drugs, and
yo, that guy looks fucking rad. Look at him.
Unfortunately, the police investigator attempts to analyze these types of crimes
with his routine
of criminal
investigation. That's what I don't understand.
But they're like,
is that a menorah?
Yeah.
It doesn't make sense. Yeah.
I am here saying that this is not.
In the cases of satanic practices involving deviant sexual behavior, the investigator forgets the offense was committed by an abnormal person influenced by many strange and complex motivations. Therefore, law enforcement's analysis of the crime and the criminal is guided by the principles of abnormal sexology.
Yeah, I might have to blur that out. I saw it and I my heart dropped. Hang on, Walter, blur that out. Go back, rewind. Yeah, right there. Thank you.
It is imperative that these cases be solved. They are
imperative.
Vicious,
you blur that out.
That's the titty.
Yo, what is going on?
Fear in any community.
Wow, there's another titty. What is happening?
For the safety of their wives, mothers, and daughters, women,
whoa,
and their children, and themselves.
Wait, what did you just say about women?
It is only through
what?
Proper
I missed
training
that
the
I don't know. We're I'm not paying
to
attention to what's happening on the screen anymore.
And recognize which a regular offense.
What is he?
Belong to cult behaviors.
Oh yes, that's the broom demon. And this is the library goblin.
Law enforcement problem. Therefore, all law enforcement officers should be familiar with the different types of degeneracy, so
negative
they'll be able to associate
photo effect
the type of criminal
filter
with
placed
the offense
on top
committed
of most of this to make
to
it eerie looking.
Charge and prosecute.
I mean, it's
the
just drinking water
in an intelligent manner.
Key pinky.
Pinky.
Look at this guy.
I feel like some of these art pieces were taken Yarr completely out of context from what the artists.
Always.
Oh, the song's back. Welcome back.
There are three levels?
Yeah, there are three levels to Satanism. Did you not know that?
Hell yeah.
No.
Level one, level two, level three. Come on.
There are three general areas and levels of involvement in satanic occult worship.
I
want to
stick a plunger on his head.
The first would be dabblers. They're people
dabblers
who just.
Yo, shout out to my dabblers.
Involved in some video games and that kind of level.
Video games?
But reasonably innocent. The second
no
level would be
I'm
those that are involved for spiritual reasons, and they recognize that there's power in the worship of
power
Satan. These people generally worship together and try to find the mystery of it all.
The dabblers
the
don't have any power.
Would be criminal involvement, and that's the area that interests us. These
go from dabbling
believe
to crime.
Yeah, for real.
We don't care about one and two. We only care about three.
Killing people
beware
through various rituals that are against
games
the law in
three
our state,
video
in
games
our country.
Heal.
Oh my god, the song's back. Games. Welcome back.
It's fucking so
it's kind of a bop. It's growing on me.
It is. I'm telling you, it's like some vaporwave pop.
Like, somebody has ripped
Eric
this
Pryor
and used
is
it
a
somewhere.
Former satanic
Maybe they haven't.
Priest,
Maybe we can be the first.
Who now spends his time educating people about the dark side of
the
satanic
The fuck is this
cults.
Milk carton?
When I was a practicing occultist, oftentimes
Satanist.
I would come into this park and practice on various different holidays.
He's a former satanic high priest in quotes.
No, he's just a regular high priest.
When we didn't have a space to do rituals indoors.
I'm sorry, y'all.
So what I'd like
Thank
to do
you,
is
Alex.
Get into the park and just kind of show you one of the places
you know, he's
you
just trying to have that business in the front
start looking to see
and party in the back
you know,
lifestyle.
What the occultists are up to.
Hell yeah.
There's two different communities
maybe,
that use this park.
Maybe not.
I think this was pre-Dale Earnhardt crashing into the walls, so this man, he was a pioneer.
And the other community is, of course, the homosexual community.
He was a race car driver.
Interestingly enough, they go hand in hand. And so, well, see, here you go.
We do go hand in hand.
Upon entering the park,
I hold hands
I mean, you can
all
see
the time.
They've already got started.
Yes, oh, my yes. God.
They put
okay.
that there themselves. You know they just painted
yeah.
that.
This is a pentacle. Interesting thing about this pentacle is it's an upright
so
pentacle.
Do you believe
a
this?
Pentacle.
There's a there's
now,
a bloody knife, a pentagram,
pentacle
and
would not
a copy of Super
satanic.
Mario 64.
It has one point.
He called it a
Now,
a pentacle.
Satanists would reverse this star, or
Isn't
pentacle as it's
like
called,
an actual thing?
And have two points up.
I think it is tarot.
Those represent the horns of Baphomet.
I just love that that's the word he chose.
And or the horns of Satan. But now, right over here, I can see on a tree here, there's a
another
star.
Oh no, sorry, these were the dabbler Satanists.
symbol.
They just conveniently happen
well,
to
it's
be
actually
on
fairly fresh,
tree
too.
So that he can have space to walk in
this
and explain.
This here, of course, is... a bastardization of Christianity,
hey.
And it's a very common symbol. Obviously, they probably had a party or a ritual here with
a party. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Usually, what they'll
I
do
like,
is they'll mark. It's almost like a path.
Yeah,
they
can say, yeah,
they'll mark
like,
a path.
And there's another one.
Kind of show you where the action's at.
He's got a quick travel. It's a long walk. He's wearing a full suit, you know.
Red and black. Those are the dominant colors of. The satanic movement.
I'm sorry, y'all live like this.
And, basically,
I didn't live like this.
Well,
look at
okay,
my head.
Over here, see? Here you go. This.
I don't know why, but I had
well,
the
see, this
idea
is,
of like
this is what I'm talking
the
about.
Back of your head having like wires.
Okay, what you're looking
oh,
at
yeah?
here
is called Walter. Voodoo give me a mullet. That's what it would look like.
Kind of like a coat
you
of
like
arms,
it?
If you will. For the demonic.
It looks
no?
fantastic.
And,
thank you, Alex. Thank you.
The implications of You're this welcome. Is definitely
well,
satanic.
And now it's on the sidewalk. I can't believe
when
these
When I
people.
Showed you earlier
oh
the one pointed up star as we first came in, and I told you that, you know, the implications of Satanism.
Unironically, after we watch
see,
this, I'm going to drive to our city park, and I'm going to spray paint an upside down T just to cause a little bit of mischief.
They were probably worshiping Set, because it says Set here, so it's pretty obvious. Now, this here, if I'm not mistaken, looks like
a dabbler.
Money.
Couple of dabblers.
So
Pixies.
I was in
same wavelength.
We're here in the park doing a money
Always.
Ritual.
We and, got antennas for a reason.
This is
right.
very typical. This
Giving
is the kind of thing that you can expect
to
see not only on crime scenes, but in areas where occultists hang out. Like
oh,
gang
shut up.
Occultists kind of communicate to each other through their graffiti.
Some kind of former Satanist Poindexter over here.
Is a very
Who communicates
flat
through
area,
graffiti?
Concrete
Me.
Area. That is used
okay.
often. I even frequented it.
I guess I'm just
for
so
ritual
used to
practice.
Being, like,
well, there
that
you go.
Is bad.
You can see from
just
here.
Yell back.
666.
You can see.
Oh, okay. All right. All right. All right. All right. Listen.
Eye,
listen. I'm with you on this one, former Satanist.
Is an Egyptian
Listen.
Eye.
Don't mix in
the
Satanists
the
with Nazis.
So
that's what I'm saying.
I can tell by looking at this.
Those
eye
are
that
unrelated
these
things.
That we're up here. We're into ceremonial magic.
Ooh.
These aren't witches. These are definitely Satanists.
He's fast traveling again.
See, this is how they talk to each other. Now
I'm gonna put in some like Oblivion
here,
music every time it goes to that.
And this is how gangs talk to each
they
other.
They communicate with mushrooms.
Okay, but now this is how occultists talk to each other. This here is a psilocybin mushroom.
Uh-huh.
So really cute.
Probably,
That's adorable.
They did a really good job, actually.
Which is not uncommon.
Do you
Cultists
like
are
mushroom?
Known for using,
You're a Satanist.
Peyote
right.
and
This
psilocybin.
Is how Satanists commute to each other.
And,
they just leave
so
drugs everywhere.
This is probably,
Find them like Hansel and Gretel in the woods.
Psilocybin ritual.
To demonstrate,
the
we'll both be taking some now.
Shem Hemphorash.
Yeah?
Is a satanic invocation.
Yo.
And Hali is also part of a satanic invocation.
That there could just be out.
If you're from Shahim Faresh, get the hell out of my video right now.
The greater key
of course
Solomon, unsubscribe.
She tricked him out of money last week.
All right, from what I can tell, from the graffiti and everything that I've seen, and what I see here on the concrete.
Is that all
nothing.
You cops are full of shit?
Have the ritual here. Now, there's an N here for north, and there's an S over here for
no
south.
No way. What?
Now, while
almost
these
like a compass.
Are not the true directions, obviously someone had a bad sense of direction. I'm
it was him. He had the bad sense of direction.
It was
the
intern.
One of the reasons why
God
they would
damn
use
it,
this
Walter!
Particular area to have a ritual is
I don't think
is
Walter
on
would ever work for cops. I'm going to be
and
honest with you.
It's a nice open area.
One redeeming
when we used
thing
to come
about
up and have rituals and we had a group, we would look for an open flat space. This is an open flat space. This would be an ideal place for them to have a ritual. Now, if I was a solo,
as opposed to what a non-ideal space, like
in
what a McDonald's,
and have a little altar set up.
No, but the McDonald's.
So what you're doing is when
place.
You come onto a scene and you're investigating a scene,
yeah,
you
no
look on the ground and you'll find clues as to what happened. Right here
in the play area.
Okay, we have a rope here.
That's the name
in
of the video.
This is
the studio sacrifices a virgin in the McDonald's play area.
And actually, if you look at it closely, I don't know.
Going to build a McDonald's studio just
what?
Okay. It's sort of like Walmart used to have.
Now, what do you mean there's a satanic circle at the bottom of the ball pit? I don't understand.
Either to bind someone up in some type of a ritual.
I'm sorry, Grimace, but your firstborn just has to go.
Or it could have actually been used on an animal.
It's my birthday.
Oh my god, the birthday shake was a thing.
Of course, animals
it was a thing.
Move around a lot and they get unruly, so they would tie it up. But there is blood all over.
A lot
this particular
of
news.
That's how
these
I,
are the kind of things
it was,
that you'd be looking for.
I didn't know how to even describe
what
it.
What we have here.
Are we gonna gloss over the fact that he just
his medicine bottle
like that?
Yeah, he sure did. Where are the police officers? Where are the detectives?
With medical knowledge,
are those eye drops? What is that?
Xylocaine, known as
oh my god,
lidocaine.
Satanic
cough medicine.
No, lidocaine is a numbing agent.
And for that matter,
like it burns, and then you just don't feel anything.
If you're going to ritually,
I don't need lidocaine to not feel anything.
A human, for that matter, in a public place.
Sorry, I didn't mean
to
get too real there, guys.
There's my Sarah McLachlan soundboard.
So it's not uncommon.
It's okay. Walter reported it.
Like this, and of course, here we
oh, Walter works fast.
We have some more graffiti. It's in red, which is a classical.
We don't pay him for nothing.
Color.
That's true.
Now,
we don't pay him at all.
Here is the number 9.
Exactly.
9 represents the 9 satanic statements.
What are they?
You can find this in a book by Anton Sanzer LaVey.
I don't read
it. It's called
The Satanic Bible.
Yeah, really?
Statements. This is the way occultists tell each other, hey, we're Satanists. And
what did he call it? The 9 satanic what?
I don't know, man. Statements.
The
here they are.
Satanic
there
statements from the satanic
oh, we got our different
Bible
song. Hang on.
By Anton LaVey. Number 1. Satan represents
ooh.
Indulgence instead
like
of abstinence.
I love indulgence.
Two,
yes.
Oh my god, we're going to see Grant Kirkhope's name in the credits of the
spiritual
stage.
Pipe dreams.
Yes.
Number 3. Satan represents undefiled wisdom.
Fucking losing
of
it over this music.
Honestly, they're saying like, oh, these are the statements of Satanism, but every
number
single
four.
One kind of sounds rad.
To
like,
those who deserve it. Instead
that's what I'm saying. If they didn't want people to get into Satanism in the 90s and 80s, they shouldn't have made
number
it sound
five.
So cool.
That's what I'm saying.
This is just like what it actually is about.
Turning the other cheek.
Like, any Satanist
six,
I've ever encountered has
Satan
never been a crappy
responsibility
person.
To the responsible instead
sorry,
of concern for
psychic
vampires.
Skyrim? Excuse
yeah.
Seven, Satan represents man
it's
as
based
just
on truth,
animal,
you know.
Sometimes better, more often worse than those that walk on all fours, who, because of his
maybe.
Divine spiritual and intellectual development, has become the most vicious animal of all.
Me.
I mean, that's arguable.
True.
Mood.
I mean, human beings are the worst. Understand
yeah.
every day.
Number 8.
Yeah. There's a reason I was put on Earth as torture.
Satan represents all the so-called sins, as they all lead to physical, mental, or emotional gratification.
I need some emotional
and
gratification.
Satan has been the
subscribe
best friend
right
the
now.
Church
boom.
Has ever had.
Look at that.
As he
the callback.
My Patreon. My emotions are better, thank you.
That's right. Support me on coffee. Boom,
okay,
there's the link.
But like, why was it always Satan? Why not, like, Lucifer?
This is
I don't know, man.
The Church of Satan, and this is
it doesn't sound as cool, I guess.
This just makes me think
arms,
of all those videos
will.
That have been going around that's like, Satanus.
This would indicate that these people either have affiliations with the Church of Satan or perceive themselves to have affiliations with the
Does
Church
it look
of Satan.
Like he
Everything
fluffed up his hair between
here
takes?
Indicates
I was
Satanism.
Just about to ask.
He's got quite a lot of hairspray in there to get that volume, that's for sure. That's not natural.
This gives you a good example of what to look for.
Yeah, it's...
First, do you think the cops all did their hair together?
The pentacle and inverted cross.
It's like Edmana the Adventure, except we're just going through cultist
Second,
symbols.
Further up the path, we found a voodoo vivi, which indicated
we found
a money
it.
Ritual.
We found
we're
it.
Mix up voodoo and
neighborhood children have been found marking
the
streets.
Open cement areas that are common to satanic activity, we found graffiti that showed
what?
Recent activity. In addition, we found a bloody
noose. Were you not paying attention?
And a xylocaine.
We found
fly.
Ropes used to bind people and lidocaine, but we didn't tell anybody.
Fourth. On the way out
we didn't
of the
feel
park,
it was necessary to
another
report
cross,
it.
And the number 9, which, as we demonstrated, represents the 9 satanic
like
statements from
not
the satanic Bible. Fifth and finally, we found markings
the,
indicating
the video
that the ritual
was outsourced by a company and not
Church
by the police
Satan.
Station. So when they got a hold
Behind
of this, they were
the
like,
city of
wait,
San
did
Francisco,
they? Did they miss
a city
all
the
evidence?
For the first satanic church in America.
Too late. They've already sold the tapes. I bought it.
This church. Under the freedoms of our country in 1966, and wrote the Satanic Bible.
Hell yeah!
Woo!
Anton LaVey, perhaps the best-known Satanist in America, compiled
yes,
his years of cult knowledge into two of Satanism's most important handbooks, the Satanic Bible and a companion, the Satanic Ritual.
Can you imagine having a name like Xandor?
The general practice of Satanism promotes three basic areas of attraction.
Gratification of flesh.
Gratification of flesh. Gratification of ego. And
okay.
Power.
Oh, yeah!
Some Satanists and a significant number of others feel that Satanism is a viable way of getting supernatural help because they are too distant from the good God to have any hope of reaching him.
Wow.
The good God and his virtues, such as beauty and joy, are essentially impractical.
It's correct.
And it would be easier to catch the notice of an evil God than a good one.
How about that one?
To better understand Satanism, it might be appropriate to talk about some of the initiation practices for Satanists. And to better understand them, you would take a look at what might be traditional Christianity or some normal faith, and if you reversed it, it would be
Why
something
is zooming
that Satanists
in so close
would
to
embrace.
Initiation into Satanism or a similar cult usually includes a spoken
By the way, this is
the
part where you guys should
faith.
Be taking notes
Generally,
because we are going to have our own initiation at the end of this
backwards.
Video.
Okay. I was
going to
say, are we having a pop quiz?
Rebaptism mm-hmm. in Satan's name.
One of you is going
to
have to be sacrificed,
to
so we'll figure that out. We'll figure that out later.
An oath of allegiance to Satan while standing in
a
magic circle, entering the initiate's name in the Book of
in
Death.
In a satanic cult.
And a promise to sacrifice
more like an instructional video.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
I'm getting mixed.
This program is designed
this.
To help law
enforcement officers. So now I see why I was invited on as a guest.
Understand
I don't make it to
cults.
Season 2.
Now remember,
no, it's fine.
All
it's
satanic
fine. It'll be okay. We've
commit crimes.
We've got a few interns still hanging
some
around.
Some of their activities are perfectly legal. But there are some things that some Satanists do that lead to illegal behavior, and some of them seem rather innocent on the surface.
Like what?
Some of those things might be just simple vandalism or trespass. Cruelty to animals.
I broke into Arby's. Hail Satan.
Mutilations and sacrifice. Kidnapping, whether they're adults
kidnap,
or children.
Okay.
Yeah, that one's pretty bad.
Kidnapping of animals.
Yeah.
Rape.
Yeesh.
Molestation.
Jesus.
Yeesh.
Jesus.
Child abuse.
Even worse.
Child sexual
All
abuse.
All bad.
May be different than just harming a child.
Fuck you,
Shut
cops. Yeah,
up.
Fuck you.
Arson.
All right, cool.
Murder.
Okay.
Sometimes.
Might include human sacrifice.
Mm-hmm.
Or mass murders or cannibalism.
Well,
cannibalism.
I don't know about that. We got Carl's Jr. before we started recording.
Corpse theft. Cemetery vandalism. Black market sales of bones and skulls.
Yo.
Black market baby selling. Pedophilia. Pornography.
Pornography? Hold on.
Churches or other religious buildings.
OnlyFans is the gateway to the devil.
Oh my god, you're right.
Here, folks.
Weapons violations.
Violations?
I really do love that, disposing of animal parts. This whole video is supposed to be about
illegal
guns.
Entry into mortuaries and cemeteries.
Everything but guns.
Necrophilia.
I don't know what the fuck's going on here.
Dead people. These things may or may not be satanic kinds of rituals,
okay, well, why,
but they're important
question,
to note in your reporting
is, like,
because they would fit together in a fabric as follow-up investigations might
there?
Indicate
because
a deeper
it's considered
need
a sin in Catholicism,
to look into the
because it's
dark
considered
side
murder.
Of community.
So, he followed
know them well and
he followed
ask the investigators
this
to do
may
a little
may
further
not
follow-up.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, this could be something that, I don't know, a pastor in the Catholic Church might do. All the songs back. Oh, listen, I'll call out. And listen, hey, Pope, I know you're watching this. Fuck you. Fuck you, Pope.
There is a
fuck
difference
you
between Satanism, voodoo, and
yeah
witchcraft.
Yeah.
And what
either
I'd like
way
to
he
do
was talking
is
about it, like,
show
these are
you
things
different
the altar
setups
in
so
Satanism,
you can familiarize
so
yourself
important
with
yeah, I
how
mean, he literally gave it to scare you and then was like, nah, you know, it might just be, I don't know, the police officer in your town, like...
That I'm going to show you
maybe
a different altar setup.
But what if he was a Satanist?
Type of groups that could most
maybe
probably
Satanism. Maybe
be
he's bored with it.
Criminal activity. While you
love it.
Find
voodoo.
Stuff
hey, fuck you, man.
Scene, you will find evidence that they have been at a crime
scene. He keeps poofing his hair every time we see him.
For instance, you might
what's
find
with the necklace?
Like this
in a different
here,
way every time.
Which is used to penetrate
he looks
a pulpit like we have
to do what?
Excuse me?
But then again, there are other things that
it's the
might
finale
be left behind that
are
would
those
indicate
roaches?
Voodoo. Now, voodoo is colorful.
I was going to say, he looks like that meme of The Rock,
and
you know, where he's wearing like the turtleneck
oh
and
my
the
God
necklace? Yeah.
Yes.
What you're looking
where's
at here
pack
is two small conch shells.
Where's your pentagram
beads
fanny pack?
Now, this is what a
every
priest
Satanist
would
has
put
one
on the necklace, such as whoa I'm wearing
he
here
wears his old
this
Satanist fanny pack upside down because he couldn't afford it, so he's just putting the cross right side
like
up
this
oh
with beads.
He
you
said
might
he's
find powders like
necklace
this left behind.
Sir, it's counterintuitive to
he bought that
not
shit at Michael's.
This is the type of stuff that would usually be left behind in a crime scene. You're not going
cocaine
to find
a candle, cigarettes, and cocaine.
Candles intact, and if you do, you might find a
no
candle
flower
very similar to the one I'm holding here. Now,
I
you might look at this
Christian
candle and
candles
say, well,
say,
what
like,
makes this candle
lobby
different? Well,
yeah,
first of all, any candle that's
you
used
can get
in
those
Santeria
at the dollar store.
Kumba yeah or voodoo.
If you walk into their home and you notice
saint
a Yankee candle
front
is still lit on that coffee
now
table,
the
they
that
are
be
praising
Satan.
You know, lighting the nicotine
they would have
up
a
to,
field day with, like,
drinking
Asian
the rum
incense
to, and smoking
Jesus
the
Christ
cigar smoke to.
I'm sure they
the
were
back,
that stupid back then.
It'll have
I'm
a
sure
prayer
they no,
that
they do talk
saint
about incense in this.
Still.
That is
okay,
only indicative.
Then I guess I am Satanist.
To candles used in Santeria, Makumba, and voodoo. Another thing that you might find would be small vials like this.
What is it?
These vials will
vape
contain
juice
some type of a ritual
probably
oil.
Whoa.
Usually these oils yeah are poured over
oils
a coal.
Yeah, that's lavender.
You might find a lot of
satanic
empty
lavender
oil mm vials.
Oh, that
site
literally was essential oils.
This went from like
oh
a
what
my
you're
God
looking at here
to an MLM really
is
quick
a classical
yeah
satanic altar setup. Now,
this right
there
here is the
sensei more than one type of satanic group. There
I'm not
the
Satanist anymore,
groups
but let me
we
show
have
you
a bunch
everything
of young
about
people
it
that get together.
Have you ever heard of LuLaRoe?
The Satanic Bible by Anton Sanzer LaVey.
That's a clothing brand for the
or some of the stuff that is published by the Temple of Set, which is also another large church of Satan. But now an organized satanic group has an organized way of setting
like
up its altar.
Yeah,
what
for real, like, nothing about this has deterred me, other than the copying.
Very Spartan. Two ooh candle holders. One candle would have a white.
Gee, Bill, your mom lets
one
you have two
have
candle holders?
You'd have a Baphomet candle
my,
in the center.
That might be the funniest thing
Mendes
that anybody's ever said,
called.
Alex.
You would have a male candle
really
on the left-hand
me
side, and a female candle on the right-hand side.
More
God, damn,
skull,
look at that candle.
Which is considered fuck the barrier of yeah death and a yeah bell to ring for each one of the
not
nine satanic
skull
statements. And they would ring it.
Oh, that means he enjoyed his meal.
You would also yep have two ceremonial daggers. One ceremonial dagger is actually used in directing
he
the forces of magic.
Sorry, guys, force
the
of habit.
The way a cultist would do that.
What? Like a wand?
As in directing their powers.
Huh.
And the other dagger, which would be called a bolane, would actually be used in ritual work.
What kind of work? I feel like my work's pretty ritual sometimes.
It's considered a working knife. So in a satanic altar setup, you're always going to look.
Yeah, he's just giving us a step by step. This is awesome.
Witchcraft.
Okay, what you're looking at here is a basic
copy of Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban.
Now the difference is you don't see the bells. You don't see the satanic Bible, and you'll see a couple extra things here.
Hmm.
For instance, most candles. Witches are very adept at using the tarot, which is our very, very big...
Is it tarot or tarot? I've heard both.
An art called scrying or fortune telling.
I think it's tarot, but...
I've never heard anyone call it tarot before.
Yeah, that seems kind of ignorant, to be honest with you. Nah, I think it's tarot.
Witches perceive themselves to be nature...
Peas and carrots.
Why is he holding them like that? Look what he's doing.
As many natural elements as possible. The other thing is, instead of having
what's that little guy down there?
Dagger, like
that's
we have
Baphomet
here,
because
that
he likes to
Satanism,
play Obey Me.
They would just use a very simple
one
dagger. That's called an athame.
For now, for the three people that got that one, there you go. That's for you.
Charge.
Stop.
The wine.
We have a large fan base.
Which
thank
would
you
be
very
in the
much.
Chalice.
I hope they'll come find
the
this video.
The athame would be used when they charge the wine, which would be in the chalice.
Oh, you gotta charge up your weapon.
The salt, which would be in the
most
salt
most people
bowl,
also charge up in wine.
And the water, which would be in the water bowl, as well as the incense. Another interesting
why
addition we have here
charge up before you see a pretty
is
boy?
Kyrnos. This is one of the gods of the witches.
There he is.
And the center for any
there
witchcraft.
I like him. He looks fun. Kyrnos, yeah, I like him.
Which is the god of the witches, or Diana.
Okay.
Another Diana. Thing that witches
did they make this? Do you think? Where did they get
on their
this?
Altar.
He probably stole it.
A mortar and pestle because they work a lot with pharmakeia or various different incenses. Now, this is the incense we have here that would be used in ritual practice.
Such
notice they're very
skull.
Bright in color.
Corn?
There
well,
are
they dug it up,
most
likely.
Are they teeth?
These are the kind of things that you might find left over at a crime scene. You might find little piles of colored. It looks
you
like chalk,
a crime scene.
But
wink.
It's not chalk.
Wink.
It's actually incense.
Placed there by the police.
And if you can take it and
the
smell it, it usually has a very fragrant
sort
smell.
Of.
Another thing you'll find.
You can't do that on camera,
like,
dude.
Don't
chalk.
Straight up smell incense, especially if it's like that
there's
powder.
There's usually a piece of red
that's
chalk
what he just did.
And a piece of white chalk.
Don't follow that example.
This is used
to
draw
to just
a
like
circle.
Waft it to your nose to get the scent.
Around the ritual
oh
area. And it's called a boundary between the worlds.
I just stick them inside my head.
And then what
they
will do
is stick him in there.
Make
we take his antennas out and replace them with incense. And then I have him walk around the office a couple of times because we can't open the windows.
Now, witches are known
I mean,
for their
listen.
Their
we can't
artwork.
Open them because they're consistently
their,
broken.
Their drawing of symbols.
Exactly.
Their use
he like
of
leans over
powders.
Walter's desk. The ash from his incense just falls
course,
on the Walter's
yes.
paper. And he's like, I'm going to need you to get
like
that to me.
Candle
it's true. It's true. I do it all the time.
Even wooden knives. And so this would be more indicative of witchcraft.
So what is this
as
corn?
Seen,
I stopped paying attention. Is that corn?
The difference between
yeah,
the
yeah,
items
I
you might find on an
right.
altar
the powders
in various
incense.
Different occult styles
corn
is subtle.
Corn
when
corn,
you pay
corn
attention,
cob.
You'll see that there is
so
indeed a distinct difference.
Like
so the true children
these
of the corn were the Satanists.
These will give
wow.
you the understanding of the type of group you're dealing with.
X-Files theme.
And when you know the type of group you're dealing with,
why isn't that on the soundboard?
You'll also learn to understand how they think.
Because I forgot to do
where
it.
Where they'll congregate.
Walter, do it!
And where will be.
Thank you. That's
yeah,
perfect.
Yeah, the bangers!
It's close enough.
Bow, 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 bow. Ooh, we got a little flourish at the
there are many
end.
Different satanic symbols. Here are a few of the more common ones. The inverted
yo.
Cross. This is used to defame
bass drum? What's up?
In a righted position, Christ's head would be looking up towards heaven. In this position,
I don't
know
how you guys aren't banging your heads right now. Like, fuck, this rocks.
By defaming
well,
a Christian
actually,
symbol, the thought is
Jesus's
that power
head
is
always
is
hanging
away.
Down because he's dead. So technically, when he's in the correction,
six,
he's looking down at hell
the Bible,
and not looking
six,
up at
six,
heaven.
Are the mark of the beast.
I saw some people the say, pentagram. Like, just any
this inverted star points
an
downward
number.
Towards hell and Satan. It is a popular symbol, but has no meaning other than a satanic one.
I believe
and there may be many different versions.
Typically in Japan, 333 is the like
as we saw in the
evil
park,
number,
it
so to
represents
speak.
The type of ritual that occurs. The anarchy, which is the symbol of
anarchy. Oh my God!
Also, I know in Asia.
Yo, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Get your racism out of here.
A glossary of selected terms.
Yeah, the manji.
The altar. A table used for satanic rituals. Normally a table of flat rock, but can also be a nude physical female being.
Being?
The Antichrist.
Ooh.
The Bible
Revelation very
describes
good.
Him as the son of Satan who will return and be present to receive his powers and challenge Jesus Christ during his second coming.
I don't understand music.
He's going to make him come twice?
Described as a deity in the form of a goat-headed
this
god,
like the water
with
level
wings
from
of
Mario.
Angels, the breasts of a female, and carrying a torch between
Baphomet
his horns.
Gender. Is that why Baphomet's like the transgender
black magic.
God?
Magic yeah. that is used for destruction and
fuck
hate.
It up, Baphomet.
Iconic.
Black mass.
Yes.
The most diabolical
the envy icon.
That can be performed by a Satan.
I could never.
It entails a blasphemous
oh
communion with Satan.
What's,
desecration
what's
of artifacts of Christianity, a mockery yeah. of the Holy Bible, and all things that Christians religiously cherish.
Yeesh.
The ceremonies involve rape,
they
sexual
love
assault,
the shock value of some
animal
of these words.
And human sacrifices,
oh, yes.
and often the slaughter of
and
unbaptized
yet
infants.
Priests commit it.
Yup, I'm calling you out. That's right.
Blood, the life
blood.
Force.
Blood.
Satanists believe that the drinking of another person's blood or that of an animal increases their power and provides life force directly.
Yeah, it's like a potion.
God, is this why, like, Southeast Asian countries get villainized?
The circle. The circle is the Satanist's protection from the forces
maybe.
They conjure up during
maybe.
Their summoning.
You might be onto
some incantations. Coven. A
what's
group
going on
of non-traditional Satanists, not normally exceeding
not
13.
Know.
Traditional
whatever
Satanists
it is, they are going
do
hard
not
and they're
have
happy about it.
Do you guys want to form
cult.
A cult?
A group of people who follow a leader who, through his charismatic
like
ways, command allegiance,
yeah. oh my God.
Belief, and worship.
Infamous we'll find the guy that did the music
Hitler,
for this tape.
Crowley, Jim Jones,
like,
and David Corn.
With some ominous but boppy music, I got you, fam.
Hell yeah. Devil. It's almost like
one such name of Satan.
Risk
Lucifer,
of Rain music,
Leviathan,
in a way.
And Leviathan are three different people. Stop.
Goat's head. The symbolic identification of Satan in the world.
Cool.
Grottos. Countless Satanists in one order or organization.
I don't know why my brain immediately went
hand of glory.
Grotto, but
man,
they
sure are just hitting us with text on a screen. What cop would pay attention to this?
From the body, pickled, embalmed, and mummified.
Well, they don't have
it is
to
then
pay
used
attention
to ward off
to
evil spirits.
Oh my God, that's another thing that, like...
The head.
I think there's, like, a lucky...
Satanists
so no
believe
head.
That the head is the most important awesome. Part of the body. They often eat the brain to receive powers
what?
Of the deceased person. The heart. Satanists believe it to be the center of life. By eating the heart, they believe that assumption of the deceased's characteristics and powers will be thus transferred.
Heart
my gosh.
Of a sheep or of an animal.
Host.
Of an animal.
Normally using
just mean a heart.
Communion wafers, symbolic
oh,
of the
God
body.
Damn.
Satanists insert
oh, no.
them into the vagina
oh, no,
of the altar. Or
what's
physically
up?
Stop
oh my God.
Desecrating Christian beliefs.
Shh, shh, shh.
It's
the finale, it's the finale. They can't find out yet.
When cast out of heaven, he was followed by one third of all the angels. Pagan.
We hell yeah.
Those
play
who
obey
practice
me.
Witchcraft. The worship of nature as well as multiple gods.
I can never hear like those deep
Satan,
names without the
an angel created by God.
I know, it's a
cast
curse
out of
now.
Heaven and now the object of worship by Satanists throughout the world.
This is like
succubus,
the end of the book dictionary.
A female demonic.
Yeah.
this one, look at this.
Human male.
Yeah, like.
Incubus, a male demonic force
nice
that copulates with human females.
Why are these relevant?
Let the succubus and incubus
witchcraft.
Be gay. Okay, it's
the
2023.
Of the old religion, which focuses on
if
the
they
want to
kill somebody of the same gender,
forms.
Let them. Who cares?
I actually saw this thing where some incubus was going top or bottom rather than it was male or female.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Can we. Fuck this chapter. Sounds terrible.
Perhaps
what is this?
One of the most despicable crimes
it
in general.
It is child abuse
and in particular
sexual
among
assault.
You know, do you guys want to
hang on.
I think this is unnecessary.
I think this might be a good time for us to run a little ad break Is that cool? Can we do that? Yeah. All right. So here's what's going to happen. We're going to just let Walter do some magic. You guys aren't going to pay attention to the man behind the screen.
Staying cool with Mentos fresh and full of life. Fresh goes better.
Mentos freshness.
Fresh goes better with Mentos fresh and full of life.
Mentos, the fresh maker.
Pausing temporarily. Just so you guys can see this. I wanna point out that in the section that we're skipping.
What the fuck?
That is so fucked up. But
Daddy,
I know.
Bird.
I know some underpaid schmuck drew this for this video. No child drew that.
Yes.
No child drew that. Anyway.
Children don't have handwriting that good.
Exactly. Walter, get back to fast forwarding, please. Thanks.
Recently, an object was sighted.
It was big.
Bigger than big.
Huge, huge, large, astronomically big.
Big would be an understatement.
Very big. Huge.
Some guy. Big. Huge.
When it arrives, you better not be alone. Bigfoot.
Pizza Hut.
From Pizza Hut. 2 square feet of pizza. 21 slices on a tasty new crust. $10.99 for up to 3 toppings. It's bigger than pizza pizza. Bigfoot from Pizza Hut. A legendary value.
Welcome back. Wow. Almost like nothing happened. And we're right here. This is totally unrelated. I watched ahead just to be sure.
Unfortunately, all of the signs of self-involvement, rebellion against authority,
anything.
Self-righteousness, disrespect towards parents, they're
sorry.
Common in the growing up
it's
years.
Fine. It's fine.
They're
it's
also
scuffed,
signs of involvement in satanic cults. Perhaps one of the major signs of cult involvement is when the group moves
into this was filmed on a different day.
They get stuck on one idea,
intimidated by the guy with
one type of clothing. They center focus on this idea and they do not deviate.
His wife left him for the guy with the mullet. He's trying to win her back.
I mean,
they have many highs and many lows in their self-esteem. They have drastic changes in behavior like eating habits, cleanliness, punctuality, and attitude towards family.
So what was the title of this chapter, TV?
Most of the people
youth involvement, but that's referring
with,
to young adults.
Have other problems that are
Kelly
synonymous.
Look at
with,
the mustache
you know,
on this man.
They're looking
hey,
for
I respect
the
mustache.
Things that they may not have
and that
at
weird
home.
Funky purple jacket.
I'm telling you, I'm
into
the jacket too.
They're looking
I like,
for
I love the pattern.
Something
I
that they can belong.
Shame he's a cop.
And a lot of times these kids start out
anyways,
innocently enough
now.
Trying to get into
yeah,
something they feel that they're wanted and people will form them and
I feel like the people in this video
where,
have never been
really
recorded on film in their lives. Like none of them know how to speak.
You do have
know,
a situation
right?
where you find a ritual site or you find graffiti that shows some kind of satanic situation.
They just
then,
walked around the office and were like,
something.
Hey,
and, I think
Kelly,
the
I
big
need
thing
you to
is
do this. And he was like,
parents,
do I have to? And they were like, yeah, get in front of the camera.
A lot of times,
say the thing about the,
and,
you know, the satanic thing.
Will close their
he's
eyes
like,
to
right.
things that
yeah.
they don't want to hear.
Let me talk about the cults again. Yeah, Kelly, the cults.
And try to know your kids and learn what your kids are all about. I think
what are they all about?
They play too much Yu-Gi-Oh.
You're doing the hokey-pokey, I never know what they're all about.
Identify any problems that may arise or situations that you might see that you might need to look for help and not keep a closed mind. Believe me.
What was with that fade?
I've been in business for 10 years, and you're always amazed at what kids will do and the different fads that come up. And sometimes it may be totally innocent. It may not be occult activity. It may not be satanic.
Man,
activity.
This went from being like really interesting, them talking about Satanism and stuff, to this fucking Poindexter. Like,
get
come on, man.
In some of these training groups, we try to talk to PTAs
genuine question. Is there
and school
music
administrators and things like
thing
that.
Right now?
Not
is there?
Only just in occult activity,
what I'm hearing.
But just keeping an open mind on what teenagers
sort of
are all about nowadays. And
it's not
me. They may be involved in this stuff. They may be what we call dabbling.
Oh my gosh.
In
he found his way to you.
Activity. It may be just a rebellion on some form of Christian upbringing, something to get your attention. As you observe kids that may be involved in satanic cult activities, be patient. Be watchful. It's best to understand them because provoking them will only drive them deeper into the cult and that behavior.
Do it. Go for it.
Teach the parents and the school officials and the youth workers to note these behavior changes and to take time to find out what's going on in their lives.
Yes.
I know, right?
Teach them to ask the meaningful questions and what the symbols are about that they might write on their notebooks and they might wear on their clothing. Teach these youth workers and parents to talk to their kids about the lyrics of the songs that they listen to over and over again.
Oh boy.
They have a right to know what's going on in the young people's lives.
Have you been listening to Eiffel 65?
That to happen. Don't hesitate to encourage these parents and youth workers to seek outside help.
Probably hasn't
call your local support services for youth.
I'm sorry. Ed Sheeran. Ed Sheeran. Taylor Swift.
For the value of our kids.
Dua Lipa. There you go.
Satanists celebrate a host of rituals and ceremonies during the course of each year. As some are held more important than others, a host of crimes are committed before, during, and after the ceremonies.
The satanic calendar has the numbers upside down.
On January 7th,
look reading.
January 7th is actually called January 7th.
It is a blood ritual and animal or human sacrifice, including surgical dismemberment, and they're completed with males between
who's
the ages
Saint
of
Wienbald?
15 and 33 years of age.
Saint Wiener.
Fucking got him. Obliterated.
Satanic
God.
Revels are held on January 17th. A sexual type of ritual, anal, oral, and vaginal activities are found with
Whoa, we are going to have to, cut that out. Walter's got his work cut out for him this episode. Jeez.
Candlemas, a high religious holiday, is held on February 2nd. At these sexual ceremonies, animal, oral,
yeah, we knew going into this, this was going to be the spicy episode, but it's okay. Walter's got our backs on this one.
February 25th.
I feel like every holiday is just about blood fucking, and communions you're not deterring me from Satanism.
Animal dismemberment and sacrifices
right?
are
like,
common
it looks like they've got
ceremony.
Like 6 holidays a month. Like, can I get that off?
Yes, please. Yeah. Federal holiday with pay. Thank
you. The celebration of St. Iketath is held on March 1st. During the blood ceremony, human
that's
blood
the kind of animal Knuckles is.
Any age and any sex is consumed
what?
For strength.
Yes.
And as honor to demons.
Come to work today, the two religious beliefs.
That's right. Sorry, I have to fuck my Satanist friends.
I gotta celebrate blood mass.
The spring equinox, March 20th.
Sorry, guys.
A celebration
of work
orgies,
for the mass
including
for
anal, oral.
Oh my God! Every day is for
so
fucking.
Days
they're just
any age and any sex.
They love talking about anal.
They're like, that's right, Satan loves it when you fuck each other's ass. Wow.
April 21st to the 26th is the time of preparation for the grand climax.
Don't do
it. Children and animals are common.
5 days. Damn, that's stamina, baby.
May 1st. A demure ceremony for corpus.
I don't know how much of this I can leave in. I feel like YouTube's gonna fucking come knocking on the studio's door.
Up to 25 years ago.
That is honestly.
Come apparently, Jesus Christ.
Walter, put a bleep on all this.
Yeah, just bleep out the whole episode. You know what? Just blur the whole thing.
I read that as Waluigi.
Signals a host of activities and historically.
May Eve or Waluigi night? Yo, sign me the fuck up.
That's a Madoka villain.
What?
June
it actually
2nd
is.
Brings about anti-Christian ceremonies using blessed wafers and blood mixtures for many blasphemous purposes.
Many blasphemous?
June 21st and 22nd signal the summer solstice when orgies, anal, oral, and
oh my God, they brought it back. They're fucking again. They're...
It's all sex.
It's just every holiday is about sex. Like
demon revels
these
are held
pigs
on
are
July
so
1st.
Repressed.
Sex with
just
demons,
try
human and
stuff.
Animals,
just
primarily large dogs,
butt.
Take place with devotees.
Oh,
of
I'm gonna have to blur out like every single sex. One of these.
Oh my God.
It's horrible.
Yeah.
It's demon
like
revealed.
context, wouldn't
July 20th to the 27th.
Another one.
For additional kidnappings and holdings of victims for the July 26th grand climax.
Hey guys, sorry, we had to reschedule the first grand climax. You know, this is the rain date.
Satanic revels occur on August 3rd, mm-hmm. with its sexual orgies with females from 7 what? To 17
wow.
years of age.
A.M.
They're all about fucking.
They vomit.
That's it.
They're
I'm just going to have to play something silly over that until we all get to the point of like...
on September 7th, at which time oh, human shit, sacrifices of groomed devotees occur. The age group is female, 1 to 17 years of age.
Come on. One more. They've collected every card. You guys got this before.
Come September 20th is the time oh. of the Midnight Host.
Midnight Host?
I'm into it.
When
sir.
Dismemberment of female, you got a whole 1 to 21 years of age.
And you just didn't tell us?
No, I'm not the Midnight Host. I go to bed at 10 p.m. Ceremony.
Oh, imagine.
Mm-hmm. I get a good night's sleep.
30.
Yeah, recently it's been 10:30. We stay up. I
Michael
Michaelmas. The
Michaelmas. Anal,
Merry Michaelmas.
Oh my god, this is so
with any age or sex devotees.
It's happy holidays.
Michaelmas Myers.
Oh my gosh.
October 29th.
Halloween.
31st.
Halloween, yes.
Or yeah. Halloween celebration.
Yeah, fuck,
is a high
happy Halloween, everybody.
Sex with demons is primary. As is infant sacrifice.
Infant
what?
Sacrifice? What?
What?
Oh.
Trick
my
or treat!
God.
Here, have a
on
fetus!
On November 1st to the 4th.
Oh my gosh.
Hispanic levels again anal, oral, and vaginal
oh
sexual.
My god, here we go again. Shut the fuck up. He's like, that's
he
right.
Always starts with the butt stuff.
He likes to be alphabetical, it's all.
Is that what it
no,
is?
No,
he's not, but anal, vaginal, oral. It would be anal, oral,
and December 22nd,
oh,
or the winter solstice.
What is going on
entails
here?
Orgies
I'm not to bleep you guys on that.
And on December 24th, demon rush is a demure ceremony.
Alex, the high grand climax.
And even bigger
any
climax.
Age and any
sex it's where you all get really baked and climax.
Sounds...
they play this the whole time. Satanic homicide.
All right, Richard Ramirez.
Richard Maris, known as the Night Stalker, was linked to
oh.
Satanism. He had a pentagram
oh
on his left hand, and he would
the
draw it on the walls of his victims' homes. At his arraignment, he yelled, "Hail Satan."
Did he?
Rain
we...
Satan. Snow Satan.
I can't remember if he did.
Cloudy day Satan. All right,
is
TX,
just,
I get
just
it.
Gonna list names and then say
the
this guy,
Sam,
he was
New
a killer?
Case.
Yeah, he also
Henry
likes Satan.
Lee
he also
Lucas
played
oh my gosh.
Of Texas. Both of these men
peek down
were
his
linked
nose.
To Satanism
yeah.
and ritualistic blood drinking.
Blood drinking.
They're legit just naming this guy, he spent money on obeying me.
Stanley Dean
yes.
Baker
Stanley.
Of Massachusetts. At the time of his arrest, he had one of his victim's fingers in his pocket, and he was charged with dismemberment. He stabbed his victim 27 times.
Hey, somebody needed
he
a hand.
His heart.
27 stab wounds.
In 32 of the Stanley Parable.
What is it like how to
the guy
Ricky Castle
died
New
on the
York.
Keyboard.
He required his victim to say, "I love you, Satan," as he stabbed him to death.
Is this so?
Can we fact check this? Are any of these real? Like, I would love to see.
What was
Carl
the last
Drew
name?
I don't know. It's already
this
out of my brain.
This satanic cult
like
killed
Ricky
a 20-year-old woman,
like
decapitated
hey,
her. They kicked her
the...
head around, and then later, he had sex
Walter,
with her body.
Pull up the research of satanic homicide.
Boom, there you go. No, that's a picture of Ricky
and
Martin.
In the history of the
Walter,
United
what, are you,
States,
what the fuck are you doing?
Only one case has been successfully prosecuted
He's
as a human
they're living
sacrifice
La Vida Loca.
Crime. That is the case of Clifford St. Joseph.
The Red Dog.
Okay, I thought it too.
Well, so
my brain auto-filled.
Sharp patrol officer work. a couple of our patrol units that operated in what we call our Southern District responded to what was a
I'd also like to point out that the tape is stuttering a bit, but that is the tape itself. And, so I apologize if it seems a little off to you guys.
They're going to sacrifice him. They're going to sacrifice him. Well, what he was talking about was they had gotten a
this guy's incredibly boring, so I do want to take a moment just to say, of course, this is a real VHS tape played on a real VCR. If you can't tell, I've paused and rewound a couple times. This is the real deal, baby. That's right. We spare no expense here at the studio. Anyway, subscribe. Thanks. Yeah, that too. Fart with reverb.
Male sexual activity with him.
Fart scribe.
He was chained nude in the bedroom.
It's the finale. Listen, I'm out of jokes. Okay, I'm tired.
In the living room, and every guest would come, he would be off.
Look at that little butt. Look at that little bit. We can't, you know, it's okay. It's okay. Alex, you're actually covering up the crack, so like it kind of just looks like two little hands.
Oh, nice.
But there's a big old butt crack right there.
Covering up that booty crack.
Listen, that's what we brought you here for.
Of gay male anal sex.
Whoa!
So we followed up on that.
Hater. We got a hater in the crowd.
Oh, sorry, man. Listen.
After we talked to the fellow who was babbling earlier about this sacrifice. So we talked to that young man.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. He was babbling earlier about this gay anal sex.
This man had been captured.
Listen, I'm going to have to make this one 18+. I'm going to have to put something in the title. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, no problem.
Apologies to YouTube. Sorry, YouTube.
In honor of St. Joseph. And
if I get in trouble with YouTube, I'll just upload this to Facebook.
St. Joseph was the high priest.
I have made a severe
lack of faith.
He talked of other sacrifices.
Yeah, he's going to become a Facebook streamer.
That's right. Facebook gaming. Twitch.tv/TV gaming.
Sacrificed in this area previously, at least the one that we've been able to recognize. So he then told us that he had how they had disposed of the bloody mattress and that they had done the initial
this guy.
Yeah, what are you?
Even
you were
more boring
so
than the other guy.
The other guy at least had a better mustache and wore a cool jacket.
Yeah, the other guy was like,
who noticed it was all
he's moving around.
Yeah, he was a funny little guy.
Ah,
this dude
all right.
Just...
So, and
what you can only presume that these, it doesn't matter, they're nipples. Everybody has nipples. It's fine.
Oh, God.
Whoa,
no,
okay. All right. I don't know about this one. I don't know about that one. Don't look at that. That is a big blur. That is a, I'm so sorry. Why are they showing this?
Things started to make sense. And
this was some family entertainment.
That's a, yeah.
Oh my God.
Alex, you said people bought this for their homes.
Led us into the
apparently, this is sold for home entertainment. Society,
I want to apologize, guys. I didn't realize there was going to be all this.
Who were
it's
associates
fine. I mean,
and some, one of whom we know.
Listen, I'll take care of the interns that suggested this tape. It's okay. To this day,
because we, look, it's
the
all
person,
right.
The young man who had been sexually abused. Who was
that's true. You know what?
Victim.
They should know what they're in for by now. The people at home,
yeah.
They...
We got him psychiatric.
Listen, you remember that one episode?
I got him strong enough to...
Yeah,
oh, at the other one?
He testified to all the things.
Oh my gosh. Good times.
Walter,
good times.
Pull up that clip from episode 4.
His day
oh, yeah.
Of reckoning to where he was to be sacrificed.
Wow.
Himself.
Yeah, man.
That's a good clip.
That's
very,
such a good clip.
Precise
so funny.
Procedure of what he eats...
IMDb is curious as if this wasn't this was so old for home offices, but if you look at the box for it, it says you should only use it to train officers.
I love it.
I don't understand what they were going for.
Yeah, I don't know. It's a really like niche market, you know?
The ritual.
Yeah.
The at-home wannabe cops.
We were able to prosecute St. Joseph by using evidence, physical evidence.
Yeah, what's going on here?
He was clever enough not to test to give us a statement.
Oh, yeah, this is a spooky one. This is a sheesh.
He was very clever in what he said and how he said it. But
61785
to do is corroborate the two young men.
What is the IMDb page for season 2 episode 6 of Roll the Tape say, do you think?
And the new carpeting, pulled it back, did a luminol check on the premises, and there was blood everywhere.
I thought so too. Just a dot wave file.
Examination of the premises. We found the kind of blood.
I know this guy's
I
putting
really
me to sleep too.
Because as I told you,
I think that
the body was.
If I try to look it up now, I might say something like, you know, like.
And
you might spoil yourself.
Yeah, I hope they heard that.
There had to be
but
a lot
I don't
of blood.
Maybe.
So in the cracks and crevices of the hardwood floor beneath the carpeting, Even there were small blood spatterings.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah, talk about something else. Bring back the gay anal sex.
My head is in my hands. I would like
carefully picked the John Doe 60 and the young man who was to be the second victim. And we were told that this is
good grief, man.
Nobody's gonna
put on a Family Guy episode here. Let's just put on a Family Guy episode. Hold on.
Oh my God.
I'll just throw it up on screen. Yeah, there you go. What else do we want on screen? We got Family Guy, we got Subway Surfers. What else do we want on screen?
Are you getting a thing? You're losing your
Candy Crush.
All right. What, two mobile games? No. Let's put Elden Ring. There you go.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Slap some Genshin in there.
No.
Wait, no. I need you to put Obey Me in there.
Okay.
Wait, yes, please.
It's the bit. It's the recurring bit of this episode.
It is.
There you go.
It's fitting.
All right, man. There's a lot on screen right now. How? Why? Walter. You know, I'm not sorry. You deserve this.
How is that all going?
You know, tell us for the next 15 minutes.
And his sentence was life without possibility of parole. And
why are they panning the camera? Oh, it's they're going for the slow zoom
all the way up the line. So it was a successful prosecution.
Closer.
Good solid evidence.
Closer zoom.
And it all started helped to enhance to solve that case with some patrol officers.
Print that out. Print that out.
And following through,
like his head is getting shinier the closer we get.
Smack the top of his head.
He also needs a plunger on his head.
All right, Walter, put a plunger on his head.
That they took the time to say, hey, wait a minute, it's too many things going on here.
I wish it made a sound effect.
We don't know, let us
this kid just like pops him in the head with a Nerf dart.
May know. And then they by doing that, they
bonk this guy in the head, too. He needs a few bonks. Yeah. That's what gave him that boo-boo.
Satanic cult kinds of...
Man, what happened?
You'll see.
Whoa, hey, lay off.
Unexplained behavior. Try not to rationalize it all.
That's okay. It's okay.
Oh, just a bunch
don't
of.
Don't rationalize. Finally, something other than this guy talking. Thank you.
Talk to people. Identify people who are there.
Ask the people. Say, hey, have you been participating in Satanism?
Book them as under the influence.
Leave the air.
Call the detective.
Whoa! Hang on. Did he say book? If they're under the influence or book? Like, hang on. I need to hear that again. I apologize.
Yeah, don't worry.
Where are we? I don't know.
No hablo inglés.
Hang on. I'm bringing it back. Neko, this is a VCR. I thought we'd been over this.
Smile. I also thought you knew that I don't know how to use these
those persons who appear to be really
I forget
that
people have to learn how
book
to use them.
As drunk. Book them as under the influence.
Book call them as under the influence.
Oh my God.
Kinds of,
that is implying that you just assume, they're drunk.
Basically lie so that you can keep them to see if they're actually Satanists.
Single wound,
crooked.
None of the wounds when you looked at the body.
Did you have one too many? Or have you been layperson,
none of marrying these wounds goats? Kill them. Even the carving of the pentagram
spray paint
chest,
stuff in the park.
He'd bleed, but this wouldn't kill him. And there was the fact that you have a dead body and there's no blood. There's some blood on the body, but there's no blood in and around the scene.
Oh my gosh!
Secondary
falling asleep.
Because they've got to get rid of the body. They got to get rid of themselves.
Yeah, boo! Move on to the next guy. Get him out of here! Thank you.
Help. Don't be embarrassed to say, hey, look, I don't
who are the experts in this
on.
Scenario? Who would you call say are the people?
They're demonology experts.
They, in turn, for investigators,
I don't know why I said that so suddenly. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. Are they law enforcement officers?
Well, one no, of the so you they're people who have, like, genuine degrees in studying the demonic and the occult.
For example,
usually,
the upside printed down
like
pentagram on John Doe 60's chest.
Now that sounds pretty sick.
Whoa!
So
it's like,
cases, the quick zoom.
It's like
where
people
we're
who are exorcists.
The ritualistic
now that's cool, I'm into it.
Park. This case was never
solved. Are you playing Mario Kart?
Woman was in the middle of a circle.
I thought that was the sound of you picking up an item box, and I was like, whoa.
On rocks.
It's cool. I brought my Switch too. I've actually been playing the entire time. I'm looking for Koroks.
That
doesn't fit. For example, maybe some beads or some beads. Kind of.
That's right. If they're making bracelets,
that doesn't fit the rest of their clothing. There is a case where the body was found, and this would be a different ritualistic group. For example,
if you took that list out of context,
the circle, the hair
and took off the part about like Satanists and you'd basically just be describing a toddler. Look for the semi-intoxicated. Make sure they're not doing anything weird. Are they making bead bracelets?
No.
Kernels of corn. And
so you're saying we should arrest every toddler in America?
Part of a, sanctifying of a cauldron, killing an individual by sacrificing an individual. Oh, by the way, the head did turn up. We were told by experts that it would turn up. Now this came out of a whole different part of the society, but it's still a different kind of ritual. Where many times there's a big controversy.
Bring back Elden Ring.
As to whether or not to allow the religious use of animals.
And I think
the Santerias did win that case, that they can use animals.
I
want to
slap this man on his head. I want to just give a big resounding whap.
Play it like some bongos.
Document it very well. Know who's involved. And
this guy looks like he deserves a wedgie too,
and probably,
just for good measure.
The grave robbing is what
I'm a little
most
wet willy.
That's right. I'm gonna give him a fucking swirly. Oh, just kidding.
Stealing ornaments from churches.
You
start
can't give that man a swirly.
Exactly.
You just be polishing his head.
Exactly.
Yeah, you just want to kind of give him a.
Satanics.
You know,
you have to get something that's blessed. So
that's
gonna
sound really stupid. But what the fuck is swirly?
You start getting a series of. Of church
robbery.
So
you
want to go find out?
Somebody's head in the toilet and you flush it.
Not totally.
So their hair gets all swirled up.
It's some kind of relics and chalices and
with toilet water.
And, different religious ceremony items. Look for that.
Items?
Other things I can think
I've
of
actually
now
never been given a swirly, but I think that's solely because my head would not
animal,
fit.
Horns and parts and stuff.
It's hard
like
to fit
that.
A cube
certain,
inside of a toilet.
Certain statuaries that you'll find on a premises, and I don't the bodies that appear to be part goat, part
whoa
goat,
what?
All it.
Lumi. He's talking about Lumi.
Body, and you'll see.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Lots of candles.
Lumi's got some explaining to
lots
do.
Lots of candles of different colors and stuff like that.
Goats and Yankee
candles. But there are a number
candle,
of experts around who study this phenomenon.
Those little
live,
laugh, love
say,
ladies got nothing. They can't hide from me anymore.
Experience and studying, particularly with the Saint Joseph.
Oh, what's that?
Case
you got
a
pumpkin spice latte? Yeah,
that
that's the work of Satan.
Around.
Right, Satanist.
Why did you say it kind of like a Valley
material,
Girl, though?
Read it. Learn
because
about
I
it.
Because I am a Valley Girl.
Like any other part of our society. It's
that's
here.
My job.
Okay.
And educate yourself.
Law enforcement officers will deal with it. We have to deal with it. And
educate yourself.
Completely. Educate yourself.
In investigating homicides,
hey,
there
welcome
are
back.
Very
I you know, round of applause, please, please, clap.
On a body that
is that a dog next to a
teacup
on the pocket?
But some of the markings are a little more subtle.
It is.
And so
my
what we're going
shirt
to do is give
that
you
they're
a
illustration great
of this on our model and also reach
a model
some of the markings that were in
that
the
is,
he's
wait.
That, like,
yo, he's got that like classic J.C. Penney background, like whenever you went to take photos of
whoa!
The
whoa!
Photos
and, that there's
yeah, well, now he's going to show us
a cut that goes from behind the ear all
I
the way down
God.
Are you kidding?
They paid somebody to lay down and do
how much did they get paid to do this, do you think?
This right
like
here would be
bucks
cut where the blood would have been drained. And oftentimes there's wax laid on it to cover it up afterwards after the body has
very narrow nostrils.
Deceased.
Sorry, I'm that type of person. I apologize.
They will also put wax over the eyelids after they're deceased. And
might have
so
a deviated
those would be
septum.
Some of the head markings that would indicate a ritualistic
you don't have a
killing.
Septum.
I wasn't talking about
another
me
area that's obvious in
oh,
these
them
kinds of ritualistic
yes
carvings would be the contrary pentagram or the inverted
belief
pentagram
wait,
on the
whoa
right and the left side
she's
of the
sick
upper chest. This oftentimes is the signature of the
yo, you guys
high want to
play
priest
checkers?
Why is
thank
another
you
area that you might find
like
satanic ritual cuts in the stomach area. And as was true in the Saint Joseph's case, the pentagram or the inverted pentagram was carved right here in his abdomen area. And you'll note again
you
the
as a child school or a schoolgirl child. I mean, you're terrible drawing stars.
Damn.
Another area note is the foot area.
Oh my God, they're getting everybody.
Right,
they're showing
here
you the
ankle.
No, I know.
I'm getting there some feet shots. Like,
no, we're leaving this in. I really, really need the feet guys to find this video. Like, you have no
beyond
idea.
Beyond that, on the bottom of the foot, they will sometimes.
This season's been a little bit slower, you know?
Peel it back.
Gotta give them a little something extra for the
ankle. So you'll also note that. Another thing that is oftentimes done in ritualistic homicides
what is with
is
this slow
zoom
I swear to God.
I think that this is just a slow burn pornography. I think we're about to see some
such as this.
Yeah.
Please note each
you
and
know,
every one of these markings. You
I
might just
be surprised
see one of the markings.
At this point.
It could be just the carotid or
look
it
at
might
the little
be
hairs on
the
his
marks
head
behind the ankle.
Illuminated by the light above.
Obvious.
You see
the pentagram.
Whatever
it is
going on.
If you look just a little bit deeper. Ask a few more questions
a little bit deeper.
And note to the investigators more information.
I mean,
it
he was talking about
the solution
a lot.
Of other crimes that have been just
like a lot.
Passively sitting on the desk.
He just keeps
without
zooming
any clues.
In
maybe you think your community is immune to these satanic crimes. Well,
no, we are not immune.
The next victim might show up tomorrow on the
put
beat.
Him in the
in
checkerboard bikini
or it could be in a major
yes.
city or a small
bring
rural.
Him out
is that the next like
could be
is that the
a
next draw your character
family?
In this meme it's just like them laying
know.
On like
I challenge you
a
to
stone
investigate
slab in a checkerboard
crime
bikini
a little bit deeper.
Oh my God,
let's stop this it heinous crime that's going on in the name of the devil. Let's stop
in
it
the name of the
it
devil
takes another victim. Let's stop the Richard Ramirez's and the Clifford St. Joseph's before they kill
Clifford
one
the big
more
red dogs.
Innocent person.
That's right. Oh my gosh. Lenny McGill.
Lenny
yeah, fuck
McGill.
You. Hang on. We're looking for the guy that did the music, so we're gonna hold our horses.
Gotta watch the credits a little bit.
Devin DeHaven.
Fuck you, Devin DeHaven.
Fuck you, Gordon Coulter. There they are, they're back. Brian, what did you even do on this?
Narrated
Steve Tom. Look him up. Find his Facebook. There's his address.
Steve Tom.
Viewers, you know what to do.
Oh my God.
Can you imagine? No, no, play, not fast forward. Stop. Sorry. I've been balancing this VCR on my lap the entire time, so... Yeah, I apologize.
I searched Steve Tom and it found something that I don't want to share here.
Okay, oh, no. Okay. Just send it to me. I'll have Walter look at it.
Ooh.
Babana. There. Sound.
Kelly Moore.
Wow. Kelly Moore.
Fucking mayonnaise ass motherfucker. What are you doing now? What are you doing these days?
But maybe sound isn't music.
Okay, hang on. Kelly, I rescind my statements for this moment. Man, I thought that said gamer for a second. I was like, yo, hell yeah. Yo, there she is, Joey Brinsfield.
Okay, no, sound was whomever Kelly Moore is.
Wow.
1994.
There you go. There's our confirmation. Well, friends, that was the Law Enforcement Guide to Satanic Cults. What'd you guys think?
Yikes.
Yeah, whoa,
they
right?
They did not talk about guns at all.
Yeah, I wondered that. I wondered why they said that at the beginning. I wonder why they were the ones who, like, produced this, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Now they'll never know to stop, don't touch, leave the area, and tell an adult.
That's right. That's a callback, baby. Season 1, Episode 1, Pasta and Neko were there. If you weren't there, go watch it right now. Subscribe.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah,
that was quite the experience, but I can't think of a better way to send off season 2. I think that this is a disaster. But I think that's
honestly,
possibly
it was a riot.
Oh my God. Oh gosh. Well, thank you guys so very much. We're doing it a little differently this season. I want you guys to send it off. I want you guys to roll the tape off.
Right. Good night.
Yeah, yeah. Say goodbye. Say good night.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Thanks for coming.
Good night, everybody.